putting on an electrifying performance. It's electrifying. Third grade students at Hilton Head Island School for the Creative Arts are busy practicing their play about electricity. It's based on a science unit about electromagnetism.
I get to be an evil insulator, and I'm basically a bad guy, and I get to stop everyone, all the conductors that play the drums and everything, and then I get to like run off the stage, which is like my favorite part about it.
I do this thing with my class. It's like where we do boom workers to show how electricity can be strong and can be powerful. And then my other part is I'm an electromagnet, and that's when we show how when electromagnets are unplugged,
you need to plug me in.
They can't do anything. When they're plugged in, they can produce a lot of electricity.
The kids are learning about electricity as they act, play instruments, dance, and sing songs their music teacher wrote.
Being a arts-infused school, we are able to bring the learning to life hands-on. We find that kinesthetically kids learn, and through the arts, through drawing, through dancing, through singing, they're gonna retain the information and it's gonna become part of them, they own it.
The advantage of doing a program like this is it not only allows the students who are involved in the program to learn the standards, but it also teaches the audience the standards as well and the things that they will learn. So the second graders coming to third grade will have at least been exposed to the beginnings of electricity and hopefully will learn some of the connections that they saw in the show.
Play titled It's Electrifying is made possible by a grant the teachers received from the Foundation for Educational Excellence. You can see the play on March 12th. There will be two performances at the school at 1 and 6 p.m. At Hilton Head Island School for the Creative Arts, Ron Lopes, Beaufort County School District.
We hope to share.